Gabby J!
Yay!
Fight! One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Knockout.
Pizza cake.
Fight!
One, two, three, fight!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Fight! Knockout!
Pizza cake!
Super Macho Man! Narcissus for rent!
Fight!
piece of cake.
Nick Bruiser.
Yes.
Pizza cake.
Right on.
This run up until Hawaii will be the absolute worst thing to run against, but I really do not care. So, alright, I wasn't local recording, but I have the stream. I can highlight it. It's fine.
Come on, yeah.
Dude, like, does that beat stock? Yeah, it does, by like 0.3. I'm not the slowest 2-3-X. Let's go. The fact that Nick actually let that through, like, that's actually so dumb. Like, out of all the runs that Nick could let through, it's that one. Yeah, for real. Like, I guarantee you if Rick took that uppercut, which obviously he wouldn't, knowing my luck, but I guarantee you if he did, he would not give me that. Because the game just hates me. Ooh, okay. Alright, I'll pop in VC real quick.
Gamer, what the heck?
Literally, like, every single fight other than Hoing, Rick was ridiculously good.
Well,
I guess
Clown, but...
Clown as well. If I got 9-second Clown, I literally would have been ahead of world record, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Although I probably wouldn't have closed that out, but that's okay.
Good luck running against 9-second Narcissus, dude.
I'm making balance splits for this, I don't care.
What?
Like, I'm just gonna figure out, like, a balance comparison for, like, this exact time. Because I do not want to compare against these splits.
You're gonna have to. Sadly, you didn't do a kudo, though. You didn't get one frame.
But that would have been funny. Like, if Nick blocked, I would have actually probably had him at the breakdown.
Yeah.
Because it's like, why? Out of all moments, you do this to me now.
I don't know. Clown never gives people 9 seconds. It's like, I don't understand.
I did not think today was the day.
Me neither.
Alright, time to pick everyone. I'm a very good player. Well, I'm the owner of the server. What was that?
No, you're not. I own it. The one that got hacked?
Yeah, that one.
That was actually, that was Blaze, though. That was Blaze.
Alright, let me...
That's a funny take, Journey. I'm just gonna say that.
Alright, thanks for the GG. Journey, 45. Bolin, Raps, Mr. Savage, History Man, Journey, again, and thanks for coming in, Andy, Snorlax.
That's me.
Oh, thanks for the GGTHK, I didn't even see that. What do I do now? Like, what do I do?
You...